What are some of the biggest mistakes that you see beginning powerlifters make?
They want to be at the top today and not put their time in for tomorrow. You know what I mean? It's like a paying the dues kind of thing. A lot of them don't have to make the same mistakes you and I made coming up, because that's all corrected now for them, and they go right in. And then, you know, the path is clear. They don't have to clear anything, and they're making these tremendous gains fast. But they got to remember, you have to develop over time. You can't develop tomorrow. You know, just right now, today, you got to over time build the tendons, ligaments, and muscles. And if you would look back in the 1980s, powerlifting USA's, you see all the powerlifters were really muscular. You know, they were built like bodybuilders almost. It was thicker. And today, powerlifters, other than the pros, you see the pros and your top guys are all like that, but your rank and file have no muscle on them. You know, you couldn't even tell if they trained at all. But, you know, you're like, that guy's a powerlifter? It looks like he came in out of the crowd. And so that's my biggest thing is, you know, be patient, pay your dues, and don't worry about all these big numbers being posted. Just worry about what you got to do and improving on yours. I have a big sign in the gym saying, do your own job first. That's what you got to do when you're getting started in powerlifting. Do your own job first, learn all you can, and please read. Learn to read.